Thank you. I cannot submit my faith either to the Pope or to the councils, because it's clear to me as the day that they have frequently erred and contradicted each other. Unless, therefore, I am convinced by the testimony of Scripture, or by the clearest reasoning, unless I am persuaded by means of the passages I have quoted, and unless I am persuaded by my conscience bound by the Word of God, I cannot and I will not retract. For it is unsafe for a Christian to speak against his conscience. Apparently, there was a pause. He looked around.